Today on 39 Action News at 5, Westlake Village-based Guitar Center is preparing to execute the biggest promotion in its 39-year history, and musicians across the country prepare to save.
It's another day of scattered chip storms with small hail and heavy marketing. We'll check out the strongest storms in a moment. The American Margin Association gives GLP high marks.
We'll meet a GC store manager who was able to avoid an IPT shortfall thanks to daily role plays.
The RDMs prepare for their next American tour, ready to roll up their sleeves and dig in for the big win. 39 Action News at 5 is next.
Good evening. I'm Max Galston.
And I'm Jack Shannon.
Guitar Center, Inc. launches a picture-perfect promotional product provided and produced by the promotion people at the prestigious purveyor of musical products. It's a historical day for Guitar Center. In previous years, the Guitar Center has had a 38th, a 37th, and a 36th anniversary. But this is the first time in the company's 39-year history that it has had a 39th anniversary extravaganza.
There was really no better time to hold our 39th anniversary extravaganza than in the 39th year of our operations. I mean, really, wow, what great timing. Next question.
With 6 solid weeks of radio, added buys on Stern, ESPN, Hannity, and Likas, over 20,000 spots in all, and all 18 to 34-year-old impressions, customers in record numbers will be trading in their mundane, uneventful lives for a ride on the rock and roll highway.
I'm 18.
And I'm 34. And we haven't heard all 20,000 of the radio spots yet, but we're going down to Guitar Center to check it out.
Cabo Wabo, woo!
In print-related news, the U.S. Postal Service today announced new appropriations will be necessary to support the Guitar Center 39th anniversary event. The company plans to send 1.1 million of its buyer's guides to its customers this August. This is in addition to 700,000 foldouts, 400,000 postcards, and 450,000 GC credit card statement inserts. As Darren Feldhansen reports, mail carriers are working overtime.
Mail carriers are working overtime. I'm Darren Feldhansen, 39 Action News.
Thank you, Darren. What Darren failed to mention is that there will be over 2.5 million print touches, or a 250,000% increase over last year's. In other news, Guitar Center will be offering their customers the chance to win a rock star's salary of $1 million, a VIP trip for two to Sammy Hagar's Summer Meltdown, where they'll have a dinner with Sammy and see the show from the side of the stage. Sammy's personal vintage 1975 Norton 850 Commando motorcycle, a Modulus customized Cabo Wabo guitar, a VIP trip for two to see Hoobastank, a VIP trip for two to see The Roots, a VIP trip for two to see Pete Yorn, and a $10,000 Guitar Center shopping spree.
Guitar Center is also giving their salespeople a chance to win some amazing prizes as well. In addition to the 39th anniversary apparel and Ford Ranger trucks, salespeople will be selling to win.
Hey, Max, do we have any more clips to show? I mean, it's kind of trippy when we show a clip, you know, on our show, and, you know, it's kind of a movie within a movie within a movie kind of thing. You know, what happens whenever someone out there changes the channel? I mean, you know, what happens to us? I mean, do we still exist? Hold me.
Welcome to GCN, the GC Shopping Network. I'm Clark Nelson, and today we're very excited to offer our latest product, the Entry Pad Icebreaker. Have you ever had problems approaching customers? I mean, let's face it, using lines like, "Can I help you?" "Please!" Regular entry pads just can't get the job done. They just sit on the counter. Customers pick them up, fill them out, throw them in a box without even speaking to a salesperson. And without speaking, there's no selling. After you experience the entry pad icebreaker, you'll never leave an entry pad on the counter again. Simply have your salespeople carry the entry pads in their pockets. Approach your customers with them and say, "Hi, I'm Clark. Have you had a chance to enter our $1 million sweepstakes yet? Here's how easy it is." Pretend this block of ice is your customer. Simply hand them the pad. I'll need to put my protective safety glasses on for this. Walk up to them and say, "Hi, I'm Clark. Have you had a chance to enter our $1 million sweepstakes yet?" With the entry pad icebreaker, you'll be starting conversations all over your store. Oh, I see our phone lines are starting to light up already.
I can't take it anymore. When are you gonna grow up and get a job, you son of a bitch? Being worthless, lazy, you're a piece of all you do is sit around here, you drink your beer. I hate you! I hate you! I hate you!
That's just great, Darlene. Where are you gonna go?
Away from you!
I'll show you! I'll show them all! I'm gonna be a millionaire! I entered to win at the Guitar Center!
Ready for the
flesh is what we want.
Wildest. Craziest.
It's the most awesome thing we've ever seen.
Parties.
Dirty, filthy, debauchery.
Hot chicks.
Then you've come to the right place.
Party like a rock star in Papa San Lucas with Guitar Center.
I f***ed it up.
I sit here in beautiful, sunny, tranquil Cabo San Lucas. Sometimes I think, you know, I might have done this whole thing all wrong in my life. I mean, in order to have all this, I slaved, I worked, I sweated, I was on tour. 100 years I've been on tour, living out of a suitcase, saving, scrimping my money, keeping, saving every per diem I had, you know, scrounging free guitars from people. And in order to live like this, that's what it took. And it just seems like I did it all wrong, because this whole Mexican meltdown Guitar Center thing, Cabo Wabo, you know, live like a rock star, party like a rock star, is all you guys got to do is sell a couple guitars, couple amplifiers. That's all you got to do, and live like this. And I earned it. I worked and slaved my whole life for this. It's not so bad, you know, living like a rock star. Especially if you're not one. Freeloaders. The easy way. Taking my hard-earned lifestyle and just living it up. Can you imagine winning a $10,000, like, spree? Go to Guitar Center and spend 10 grand, okay, of their money. Awesome. Hey, the Red Rocker, Sammy Hagar here. I've got a little message for all you sales staff guys. First of all, thanks for all the years of 39 years of selling musical instruments to people like myself and people off the streets. I think it's pretty cool, this incentive that you go out there and offer these customers a chance to win $1 million. Hell, being a musician growing up, if I had the chance to win $1 million, I'd have bought all my equipment from Guitar Center, you know. Besides all the other great stuff for the 39th anniversary sweepstakes with Guitar Center, customers could win a VIP trip to see Hubo Stank, Hobo Stank, just plain old Stank, or you win an all-access VIP trip to see the Roots. Customers can win a custom Cabo Wabo modulus guitar. I mean, this thing is awesome. You're going to see me playing this thing all the time. It's being made as we speak. There are only going to be three in the world. One for you, one for me, and one for the owner of Modulus. Check that out. Howdy. They're not going to win this piece of crap.
No.
They're going to win my gorgeous 850 Norton Commando. Hit your goal, and maybe just a little bit more, maybe one or two extra Red Voodoo Crate amps, and I mean, you have got all expense paid trip to the Mexican Meltdown, and let me tell you something, I've done it a few times myself, like every time, and you'll never be the same. Want to see what else? Call it Snap-on Shades. You ain't winning these, okay? You're not winning these. $1 million? I'm there! Yo, hit your goal. You can be partying right here with me for Guitar Center's 39th anniversary. I mean, right here, party, come on. See you at the Mexican Meltdown. Cabo Wabo rules.
I'm Anna Garcia, and we're here in Pasadena, California, home of the Tournament of Roses Parade and Store 125 Pasadena. Let's go meet our store manager, Nico Spano, shall we? Hi, Nico.
Hi, Anna.
In one night, we're going to turn his store, 125 Pasadena, into the epitome of the 39th anniversary celebration. So, Nico, what do you hope to achieve inside that store with our team?
Well, we want to get some wow. We want to create some excitement, some vibe. Highlight the best deals, and hopefully show everyone what they can win.
So why don't we go inside and meet the pros that's going to make all this cool stuff happen. Nico, these are the guys that are going to help turn your store into the epitome of a 39th anniversary celebration store. Let's go ahead and meet our designers. We've got Ramon here. We've got Serge, Master Comforter Gus. Guys, do we have our signage?
Check.
Do we have our survival guides?
Check.
Nico, hand over the keys. Hey,
yeah,
Team Red.
That'd be a great idea.
What are you guys doing?
Hey, what's up?
Well, we just counted up our posters and distributed them to the departments.
Nice.
They're very nice. These sales posters call attention to the customer, right, as they walk through the door. It's a direct link from the buyer's guide to the promotion as they walk into the store. So we're going to hang these and kind of stagger them around and hang them from the aisles, and it'll call attention and drop down first impact as they see it.
Nice.
Go up here, and then go back here.
Hey, guys. What are you guys doing?
Well, what we're doing is we're creating a standout riser by calling attention with these great POPs. And what I've got is expert carpenter Gus to help us out. Gus, come meet the team.
Hey. So what I've done here is I've built these great POPs, which I think will really help highlight all the deals when the customers come in the store, really add impact to this riser. What we need to do is start printing some deals on them. So let's get started with that.
And how about we print up some 18 by 24 posters, put them on some T-stands right at eye level for the customers.
That sounds great. I'll get right on that.
Let's get started.
All right, guys, let's go.
Okay, Gus, what we're looking for is something that brings Sammy Hagar into the fold and ties in the whole party like a rock star element. Something kind of big.
Something big that stands out. Maybe like a cutout of him. Something that, you
excellent
know,
idea.
Is exactly the same size that screams at you, that has a big 39th anniversary emblem on it.
Yeah, I'm thinking something that really stands up, very colorful, you know, stands away from everything else in the store. Make sure we get the elements, party like a rock star, stuff like that.
The anniversary logo in, yeah.
Anniversary logo, yeah, all that, Sammy.
Yeah.
Bigger than life.
Better to win, you know what I'm saying?
Bigger than life.
Okay, cool.
You got it.
Thanks.
It's time to put the PR in promo. We've got some great prizes for the anniversary this month. We've got to let the public know about them when they come through the door. So what's the best way to do that is to put them in the promotional kiosk right up here. I'm going to slide these 18 by 24s right up through the slot over here. And once we're done with that, we're going to figure out what the best place to put this promotional kiosk is. We set the promotional kiosk back here because when customers come into the store, they don't come to a screeching halt. They have momentum. So we kind of set it back a little bit to give them a little time to come in, adjust, reflect, and get a look at the kiosk. Also, the kiosk can be seen from pretty much anywhere in the room or pointed out by any sales associate. Now, the leftover posters that we have, we're going to scatter throughout the store to call more attention to the promotion, because you can never oversell the promotion in the store.
Oh, Anna, don't fret your pretty little head. It's gonna be great. Trust me. Have I ever let you down before? It's gonna come together.
Okay.